Dwayne, I was wondering, what fashion trends do you follow?